Kasakal jalam ada kasi, kelapan mi ya kencing pun pernah, bayi dia kencing siwi ke bicycle, nak kencing kangdam, nama kencing syakta aku verkar kendai. But ya kencing kencing pun pernah, ansa kampun pernah kampun ya sih show dah kita nak poli putih. Hak juga por kelapan tip, ba kitrai hostel kemudian iban siem ya ke bicycle, nak ikhna poli, nama kencing kencing syakta.
Lapan kedua bagi sekolah jelah kelarai ban pakma sanpo pesen ke bicycle nak bentar lay benai. Bagun tip yuk benai yayong jemang bat jeliu. But kani karai juga sarkar kalau man pinsting ya kilongying ki baduk ki bala syakta naga kangdam ni lockdown. Katkum ke jingong ba persetun tinsong ke tanah puli puti kan pinmi ni ala syai ke sengi. Ya ke jingkun bina ya ki tuition fees ni bayi puli jong ke school ki bahap aku ke jingpet lang ke sarkar. Kentup ya ki government aided school ki deficit school but ki deficit pattern school. Habakli bagi dan ke school shimet ni private ti basim jingye ban siu ya ki nahikai. Ada om shim ya ke bayi school. Umentri loong katkum ka Disaster Management Act arja san jo ka sarkar but Meghna School Education Act kat kandai spa new fly kare ka kamram jo ki nong seng school ban pin biang ti jing siu ya ki nong kai ba tin song lo angru bana benta ki tu babu ya ki hostel ka sarkar tal arai ban batha ba kim dei ban shim ya ki baisa na du bana ya yong ha du bana pin bana na kum bai pan lada ki khna puli tla le pha chala ki shnong hendai na benta ki tu ki khna ki basa ba ka ki hostel ki ban siu kum ba julong
Menang ya keren susu haka isu kebedai bat ketuk ke decision ke penelasim. The decision that we taken last time relating to the tuition fees, school fees, notification, draft notification has been approved by the government. I think today, if not today, tomorrow positively, notification will come out. And then I would request all of you, you can find out from education department the details of the notification. But notification is being prepared. Hopefully tonight or tomorrow it will come out. And second point, not only that, the notification will also come out not only for tuition fees. It will also come out for the private run hostels. Private run hostelers, we call it. Those people who run the hostels or maybe what they call it PG in the form of PG, so that notification also is coming out from education department and the order is being issued again today, and the order contains the words like this. It contains the wording like this: proprietors of private owned hostels, proprietors of private owned hostels in the state of Meghalaya are directed to cease and desist from charging rent from students during the period of the lockdown beginning from 1st April 2020 till further orders. 1st April, because the total lockdown happens from the midst of March, but the notification take effective from 1st April 2020 till further orders. Okay, and again, those students who keep staying from 1st April, maybe because of their exams or maybe because their parents or the family said, no, please don't come back, you stay there. For those people, they have to pay. You cannot wait, they have to pay. Not that they should not pay. Those who are already there, who are already staying there, who does not wish to go back to their respective places, they have to pay. But those people who has to go, means when the lockdown happened, so all of them, they started leaving the hostels, they don't have to pay the fees. And the fees, the notification says that from 1st April, the proprietor should not charge any hostel fees.